we discussed that we don't have facts. It's a pending investigation. We are acting in a prudent way, but we don't have any information.
Larry Deetjen did not attend the special board meeting called specifically to determine his future with the Village of Oak Lawn, a future that's in question now that he's been put on paid administrative leave until the investigation is complete into the traffic crash that critically injured a man. Deetjen is accused of hitting Mark Berkshire and leaving the scene Thursday night as Berkshire crossed the street near 101st and Harlem in Chicago Ridge. Police later found the damaged vehicle at Deetjen's home and took him into custody. He told investigators he didn't realize he hit someone. Police say Deetjen has passed a breathalyzer, but further testing is being done to determine if drugs or alcohol may have played a role. Village officials say they expect legal action, seeing as Deetjen was driving a village-owned vehicle when he hit Berkshire.
It should be totally investigated.
Aline Hennigan is a longtime resident and former Oak Lawn business owner.
He should not be paid while on leave unless it's fully disclosed that he was not at fault.
Longtime Oak Lawn resident Jim Parrison was one of the few who attended the special village board meeting.
What do you think about what they decided? Paid administratively.
Slap on the wrist, so it undecided, really, yeah.
Others had more decisive opinions.
I think that's the right thing to do. I think that's what they should do until they find out what happened.
I think he should be forced to resign or should be fired immediately.
Even though he hasn't been found?
Well, he left the scene. That's always been a sign of guilt when you leave the scene.
At last check, Mark Berkshire was still in the hospital with a serious head injury. His family has requested that no information about his condition be given out. Meanwhile, the current police chief, Randy Palmer, has been named the acting interim village manager, in addition to his duties as police chief.